Most of us grew up watching the anime Princess Sarah. That's why when its Filipino adaptation titled Sarah Ang Munting Prinsesa was released 25 years ago, we instantly got hooked. Starring then child stars Camille Prats and Angelica Panganiban, Sarah Ang Munting Prinsesa told the story of a rich young girl named Sarah Crew who was sent to a boarding school in England. Sarah had a perfect life. Pero nang mamatay ang kanyang ama na si Captain Crew, isa-isang nawala ang mga bagay na nagpapaperpekto sa buhay niya. Still, the young girl remained hopeful alongside her new best friend, Becky. After a few mishaps, nakita rin siya ng kaibigan ng ama niya, kinupkup siya, and she went back to being Sarah Ang Munting Prinsesa. Dahil sa success ng Sarah Ang Munting Prinsesa, Camille Prats and Angelica Panganiban earned a number of accolades. Among them was a 1996 FAMAS Awards Best Child Actress nomination for Camille and a 1996 PMPC Star Awards for Movies Best Child Actress nomination for Angelica.
Ang ganda ng damit mo! Mukha kang prinsesa!
Salamat at nakaligtas ka sa kanila, Sarah.
Salamat sa'yo, Becky. Kung hindi dahil sa'yo, baka kung ano nang nangyari sa akin.
Ginawa ko yun dahil mahal kita, Sarah.
Mahal din kita, Becky. Bakit ka umiiyak?
Natutuwa ako para sa'yo dahil makakaayos ka na sa madilim at maluming lugar na ito.
Bakit, Becky? Anong akala mo? Aalis ako nang hindi kita kasama?
Talaga?
San man ako magpunta, isasama kita, Becky. Kung gusto mo.
Siyempre, gusto ko kasama kita, Sarah!
Happy 25th anniversary, Sarah, Ang Munting Prinsesa!